G'day all, just a quick update on the situation we're currently experiencing around the state at the moment. So yesterday we faced extreme heat right across Victoria with 65 new starts due to the hot and dry weather conditions. Our crews worked hard alongside crews from Forest Fire Management and from MFB to get on top of these, and I thank you all for your efforts in these conditions. Tomorrow, an extreme fire danger rating is predicted for the southwest and Wimmera, with severe fire danger ratings for the Mallee, Northern Country, North Central and Central. So a TFB, a total fire ban, will be in place right across the entire state tomorrow. Make sure you know what this means for you and the restrictions that apply. There will be a dry, cool change late afternoon Friday, which will offer a brief reprieve for Melbourne and southern parts of the state. However, northern areas will remain extremely hot into the weekend. Smoke will be visible in some areas across the state, as smoke from New South Wales is drawn down by northern winds and from local fires still burning in parts of Gippsland. As always, make sure you look after yourself and your families and your friends. Download the Vic Emergency app, know your fire plan, and leave early if you need be. Thank you and stay safe this summer. Take care.